A church in Old Colorado City has transformed part of their property into a place where those experiencing homelessness can get a shower and a haircut. News 5's Aaron Chapman shares with us what that means for the community.
Jason Bohawk saw that there was a need for cleaning and shower facilities on the west side of town. Well, that idea soon turned to a reality.
Shower the people you love with love.
They just need somebody to love on them and maybe give them a good word.
It's the name of a new cleaning and shower facility being built for the homeless.
Going in for a job interview, if they could get a shower and a haircut, I mean, that can make the difference between them having the confidence to nail the interview or fail the interview.
Jason Bohatch is the outreach pastor at Sanctuary Church in Old Colorado City. Years ago, Bohatch realized there wasn't a place close by for the homeless to shower or even get their hair cut.
They have to walk all the way down to Springs Rescue Mission, which on a hot day, by the time they got back, they would need another one.
So last year, Bohatch came up with the idea of turning the carriage house behind the Sanctuary Church into a cleaning facility.
You're going to be able to give hygiene to them, and that's so important. You know, cut their hair, shave them. Let them take a shower.
Now they are still in the beginning phases of the project, but hope to have it completed by this summer.
There's a lot to the project as far as planning and the meeting with the city and then planning and the meeting with the city again and permitting and stuff like that. All that stuff just naturally takes a long time.
And as more and more folks heard about it, Bohatch says there's been an incredible amount of support from neighbors.
This has really been kind of a community project. People not even connected with our church wanting to make the West Side better.
Showering the community with love, support, and new beginnings.
Now, in addition to this cleaning facility, there's also a food pantry that takes place at the church every first and third Saturday of the month. Always watching out for you, Colorado Springs. Aaron Chapman, News 5.